Welcome back, guys. Let's go from Coruña to Porto. Come on. Oh, wow. Okay. takes to the right, to the left. Come on, let me pick my route without bothering anyone. I don't want to go here. I left down a mistake. Also, now we have to turn the light. I should have turned earlier, but GPS isn't that great, unfortunately. Turn here. Heading back to A Coruña again. We had to add 60 kilometers to the right route, unfortunately. We have to turn right here. Again, I feel like we are traveling in circle due to my mistake. To turn right for a change. I'll keep staying on the right lane. We made a big circle, unfortunately, due to my mistake. Because there is the toll. Oh, we are in Spain now. I thought we were in Tuga. Or Tuga. Via de Vigo. We are far over halfway. We have to keep the left without crashing if possible. Of course, whenever it is possible. Now we have to turn right. Up next. This guy is throwing a horse. Kilometers left, almost. Kilometers left. I can see the target as you can. You're almost there. 7 kilometers. Shit. Thus giving you more content this time. Is the entrance in here? Yes. I believe it's this way. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching. Catch up on the next episode. Bye.